the other day, my wife said, honey, on your way, bring me back some butter, about a pound. So I did. She took one look in the sack and said, better take that back, but I know there's better butter to be found. So I beat her. Yes, I beat her. I beat her, but I bought her better butter. I beat her, but I bought her better butter. And now she's bitter, so I guess I better beat her once again. And then the next time that I went to the store, she yelled as I went through the door, bring me back some pancake flour, dear. And I did. When I threw the flour at her, she said, that won't make much better. You just scrape it up and get it out of here. So what I do, I beat her. Yes, I beat her. I beat her, but I bought her better batter. I beat her, but I bought her better batter. Now she's bitter, so I guess I'd better beat her once again. And then just last night, bless her soul, as I left the house to go, she said, he'd bring me back six pound beer. So I did. And when I slammed it on the table, she just took one look at the label and said, I can't drink that lousy stuff, you know? So I beat her. Oh, yes, I beat her. I bashed her with a bottle of that beer. And though it was a bitter battle, now the saddest part of this battle, I have to go right on and find her better beer. Yes, I beat her. Oh, I beat her. I beat her, but bought her better butter. I beat her, but I bought her better butter. I'll have to go out and find her little baby.